dropping height of 1.2 meter, one in a vertical position by keeping base of the bottle onto a rigid horizontal dropping platform, and second by keeping axis of the body of the bottle parallel to the imparting flow. So now with the help of remote switch, I am taking the dropping platform to a height of 1.2 meter. So here we selected concrete base as a dropping surface, and now the first test, PET 25%, sample number 1. So first test, vertical test. Now I am going to test the same sample in second position. Here I make use of angle fixture for supporting. Here you can see the sample shape deforms. Sample number 2, no physical damage. Sample number 3, no physical damage. Sample 4, no physical damage. Sample number 5, no physical damage.